and this is a Tech Bite. Today on Tech Bites, I'm talking to Chauncey Friend and Jonathan Rasick about the Oculus Rift. Chauncey, can you tell me a little bit about like who you are and what you do at IU?
My name is Chauncey Friend, and I work for the Advanced Visualization Lab, which is part of Research Technologies within UITS. We work with a lot of different advanced visualizations, but virtual reality is a very popular technology that we work with, and that includes the Oculus Rift.
Can you tell me a little bit more about what the Oculus Rift is?
Yeah, so the Oculus Rift is a head-mounted display type virtual reality system. The system itself is like a pair of ski goggles. It essentially is a viewer that you can see into a computer graphics world. And as you move your head around, it changes your view within the computer graphics world, giving you a sense of presence, so you actually feel like you're there.
Can it do augmented reality too? Like, what's the difference between VR and AR?
If you've never heard of augmented reality, it's essentially a sister technology to virtual reality. Virtual reality blocks out the entire world, so it's completely synthetic. Whereas augmented reality is a ratio between the real world and synthetic world kind of combined together. You can overlay graphics over the real world.
You know, you've worked a little bit with some staff and faculty with these tools. That's why we have Jonathan here. So Jonathan, would you mind introducing yourself and telling us what you do?
Sure, I'm a faculty member in College of Arts and Sciences in the Department of Apparel Merchandising and Interior Design. I'm an architect by training. I've been using virtual reality as a teaching tool mostly. I've been using it as a way to prototype spaces for my students. So the students will be able to design 3D models and then actually experience them. Walk around and see how the light works in the space, see if things are too big or too small, and then they can redesign.
What is this course exactly like?
I've been using it in a course called D201, which is a 3D modeling and digital fabrication course. We do some 3D printing and we do some virtual reality stuff. But it's slowly making its way to all the other courses that I've been teaching.
Do your students work on some other projects besides like just making their own spaces?
So one project we're working on is in Columbus, Indiana, where there's a huge amount of important architectural buildings. There's a real lack of documentation of these buildings. So the students have been measuring the buildings, modeling the buildings in 3D.
Okay.
And then we are then bringing it into the Oculus Rift, and we're putting them online so people around the world can actually experience these buildings remotely.
That's fantastic that you're using like all of this new technology in your coursework. It's so cool to find out what people are doing with emerging tech at IU. Thank you so much for coming out and talking to me all about the Oculus Rift.
Thank you.
That's it for Tech Bite. Bye.